successful as they are. You're a very good target for parody, and a lot of people have done so. Let's take a look at some of our favorites.
Try not to think about my act right now. I feel butterflies, to be honest.
That's normal. I hear the Jonas Brothers get scared before every concert.
Not Kevin. That's a rock.
Especially Kevin.
Our music, here's our next one of these things we're doing. Our music brings people. One Direction wrote Joy. Mumford and Sons wrote Together. Jonas Brothers wrote Conan, Thanks for Thinking of Us, but we're brothers now. When they all pile out of the van.
100, 200,
300. $400. God damn! Fucking bully! Woo! Alan, in the van!
You are too, Phil.
We should come back next week, take the whole city down.
Are free next week.
Or we could just focus on getting Doug back right now.
Oh, you know what? Next week's no good for me. The Jonas Brothers are in town.
The Jonas Brothers are in town.
They were only during that weekend.
Your boss!
What's all this I'm hearing about not wearing the parody ring, Tom?
We'll just leave you alone.
We'll just refuse to go on stage!
No, Mr. Mouse.